Like, this is the work of Fernando Amorsolo, one of the first national artists from the Philippines. As you can see, he does combine very Filipino work with European styles, and he was actually the first one who popularized these more Filipino themed paintings.